Hi everyone! Have you ever had that plant in your garden that just keeps on giving? Well, I do. It's this tomato plant right behind me. It's the early girl tomato. It's gotten eaten by rats several times. It blew over in a windstorm. We almost took it out. We were able to rescue it in the tomato plant rescue episode. I'll put a little link to the early girl playlist up above so you can check out all those episodes. But today, what I'm going to do is show you the wonderful harvest I'm still getting from it and clean up all the dead leaves a little bit so hopefully I can still get some production from it. Well, my early girl tomato plant is looking pretty terrible. There's lots of deadness on it. We've had some cold nights, some light frosts, but I've left it in because I've been getting a few tomatoes off it every week. And you can see there's several here that are ready to harvest, maybe 10 or 15 even. I'm gonna harvest today, then we'll trim off the dead leaves. Well, even though I usually grow tomatoes from seed, I did buy this as a plant start because I was just dying about a year ago for the taste of a fresh tomato and my seed starts weren't ready. So this tomato has kind of a special place in my heart because it just doesn't give up. It just keeps on giving. Even through the rats, through the wind, this thing hasn't stopped. Well, there are even more tomatoes hiding under here than I thought. I probably got about 20 off this plant. And some are pretty small, or most of them are pretty small. Some aren't even quite ripe yet. I'm gonna take them inside and ripen them in a paper bag. But I'm not complaining. I'm so happy to have tomatoes in February. I'm gonna trim off the dead leaves so that more energy goes into hopefully producing more fruit. As the weather gets warmer, I'm thinking we're gonna get another crop out of this. Well, I gave the tomato plant quite a drastic haircut and it's looking so much better. And you know what? I think it is going to keep producing because look what I found. A little flower. So exciting. That's a sign of new life. So I am very hopeful this will keep producing for me. You can see the remnants of the old cage here as well from last year when it blew over in the wind. We didn't want to take it off because the tomato plant was so wrapped around it. Maybe I'll try and trim it off later. But before we close this video, I'm going to do one last thing. I'm going to give this tomato my trusty tomato plant boost, which will hopefully revive it and give it some new life. What I'm going to use is I always love to use Epsom salts, always good for tomato plants. And a fertilizer that I've been using so much is in my gardener's Trifecta Plus. It truly is the ultimate supercharger. I'm going to add it to my tomato plant in hopes that it will revive it and I'll get a lot more production out of it this spring. Just going to put some around the base, it's super easy to do, and water it in. Give a little handful of the Trifecta Plus, a little handful of the Epsom salt, and I really haven't fed this plant much for several months, so I'm really hoping this does the trick here. Kind of push it into the soil, dig it into the soil a little bit. Super easy to do this. Give it a little watering. Okay guys, that's about it. Hopefully that does the trick. Now let me know if you have a plant like this that you're just kind of attached to, that just keeps on giving back to you. I'd love to hear more about it. Thank you so much for watching. We'll see you on the next video.
Today I'm gonna be planting an early girl tomato. Now we're in a bit of a rainstorm today, but I was dying to get this out and planted. And let me tell you why I'm actually planting a plant start instead of planting from seed like I normally do. I have been dying.